Thanks for checking in with Maine's Total Weather on a Thursday evening. Partly cloudy skies. We've seen some showers across inland areas, all in response to some cooler air that's coming in on a gusty wind. Snow showers are going to be rather persistent in the mountains over the next couple of days, but elsewhere, it's a blend of sunshine and clouds. Good looking day tomorrow. Sunshine during the midday hours. We'll see some clouds mixing in during the afternoon. And a cooler day, well, compared to where we've been. We'll only see high temperatures in the upper 30s. Breezy conditions developing with a gusty wind. And here are the clouds and rather persistent snow showers stretched all the way up toward the Canadian border. 29 for a low in Portland. Lewiston, Auburn at 29. Looking at mid-20s in the mountains overnight tonight. Here's your 8-day forecast. Let's take it through the weekend, which features cooler temperatures. In fact, highs only in the 20s here for Monday and Tuesday.